Oh, this stuff's adorable.
Oh, hello.
That's what she said. Okay. Ow. Oh God, I'm looking up. Did I have more money when I got off last night? It is adorable. Don't I have a ton of carrots? No, I am not a slime. I wonder why carrots are still growing in this. I'm slimy, but I'm not a slime. Oh, they're adorable. Pretty much. I get to explore. Ow. Yes, I can pick up the wild slimes, and I can put them in my gun. Oh, there goes Tabby. But I don't really... No, hey, oh, you bastard. Get out of here. I don't want to bring any more of them home right now. I'm actually going to go find that, cat. Thank you. Because they don't have anything set up for them yet. And I want to collect some red slimes. What I'm going to do Hey, little bite. Okay. Because there's a slime that eats them, and they're a food source. And I want to find out where that big tabby slime that I saw was. It's over here. Yeah, there's one over there. I can't catch the big one. I feed it a whole bunch, then it explodes. It's actually almost nighttime. Just tells me about places. I gotta go feed it chickens. These hens will be enough. Yeah, and then a little loop bar. All over me. Run into the water, Spartan. Ow. Ooh. That could have been bad. Oh, and I'm not gonna be able to get back because I don't have my jetpack. I need the jetpack. I'm gonna go get the jetpack because my luck, I'm gonna die. Hungry. How's the jetpack work? Okay, it's gonna hold A. Thank you. And now I collect their poop. Bacon plant? What? Where'd you see a bacon plant? My inventory, a bacon plant. Are you sure it wasn't a tabby plort? It's probably a tabby plort. I need more, he's oinkstering. Ooh. God, there's a slime somewhere. He's having Vietnam flashbacks. Ha ha ha! I didn't do what a slime did. It was a tar slime. I was trying to steal my cube berries. A tar slime is a they're evil. I'm sure you'll see one soon enough. A tar slime is a slime that eats other slimes' poop. Like, multiple times. What the hell? That's not where you go, dummy. Retard Spartan. I'll go in here. Sleep. Slimes are hungry again. I do that a lot, actually. I put them in the wrong thing. Thank you. invest in an auto feeder. You feed them like rabbits, or you feed them like turtles. Feed them mediumly. So there's a lot of them in there. There we go. I can run. Yay, 200. Now, I'm gonna go get those red slimes. The phosphor slimes or the boom slime or the boom plort came from these guys. It's probably boom plort. Slimopedia. Yeah, it's probably the boom one. Now let's go to the scary radioactive slimes. Anything's up there. Oh, there's Patreon. Give me money, give me money, give me money, give me money. Yay, radioactive slime. Well, that's a big one. Ow. I can't swim, but I also can't drown. Well, here goes doing Facebook again. And Twitter. This an oka fruit. It's a teleporter. I'd like to say that some of them don't want to hurt me because they're too adorable to want to hurt me. It is like a very water. It almost sounds like flush from. Really? There's nothing in here. It almost sounds like flush from Mario. Super Mario Sunshine. Lost now. I'm gonna forget about these guys and they're gonna die. Look for Stan. Oh god! Back home. Okay. One carrot for no one to carry somewhere. It's gonna be moved over here. Yes, they will eventually kill me if I stay too close to them for too long. No idea why carrot's going in there. Thank you. Ow. Why? Because if I stand in a, if you stand in a, near radio or radio, or, yeah, radioactive reactor, nuclear reactor long enough, you'll die. How much is this next thing? 1,000 for a fence upgrade. I want one of those plushies so bad. Might have a little too many of these guys in here. So cute. Auto feeder. Ow. No, you'll die. No! No! Go. It's a fruit. These guys will eat anything. Feed them my turtles. Stay in there. Okay, what do these guys eat? They eat veggies, so they'll eat carrots as well. Three. I don't even know how many I have. I need to invest in an auto feeder for them. I'm gonna go see if I can get some rock floor. They'll eat veggies too. Pink ones will eat anything. So, out of there. Hello, Isaiah. Yeah, that's how you pronounce it. Good job, Spartan. How are you? Tonight, today, this evening? That's good. It's always good to be good. I just play really whatever catches my eye. It's not what I like or not. I do have a tendency to stick towards more of the first person games. But a lot of games catch my eye. Call of Duty, I say, is okay. The Black Ops series is one of my favorites of the Call of Duties, but I hear the new one is actually really good. It's just not one of the games that I go out to get when it first comes out. Soviet Plus, how are you today? Tonight? This evening? Depending on your location of living? Yeah, I've been thinking about getting it, I just don't have the money to really go out. Did I move the heartbeats over here? They eat the heartbeats, okay. Pizza veggie and they like everything. I was confused there for a second. And there goes advertising my Patreon. Follow. Go for it. I was up until like 3 o'clock playing this last night. You need one. You need one. You over there need one. Is there anyone else in there that needs one? No. I need to feed you guys slower. I don't want to be, like, greedy and be all like, hey, I'll walk you through it, but if you want, if you click on the link, I think it walks you through it or something. I also have a PayPal in the description box, I guess is what it's called. I didn't have a Patreon until recently. Facebook. They're not very happy because they don't have an auto feeder. Figure it out. It would be nice if we all had the same, if we all could share money. It's all like, oh no, or like the olden times where we just had to go into a store. See, boom plort, not bacon plort. Like trade like skins. I'm not saying like, oh, I'll peel off a part of my arm if you give me, some bacon. That'd be kind of scary. If somebody came, if I was in a store and somebody said, oh, I'll peel off a piece of my arm if you give me some bacon, I'd be pretty creeped out, and I don't think I'd ever go to that store again, or maybe ever leave the house again. Yay, I'm rich. Yay, heart module. Yeah, it refills over time, that's good. I'm gonna come back to streaming this in like a week. I'm gonna forget that I have, that there's these guys over here. I'm generally curious what's over here. Is that part advertising now? My YouTube. I don't have enough. What is over here? Before these guys get like super mad at me, auto feeder. What do they like to eat? They like to eat everything. They can have cute berries. Food. I don't think it's gonna feed you guys yet. Oh, is that their favorite food? Looks like they dropped a lot. That or they were just super hungry. Why is there so much food on the ground in here? Back here, Jeff. Thank you. I don't know what to do. Okay, bye. Okay, it said fence upgrade. What is it upgrading? Oh shit, it upgrades my entire thing. Okay. Oh, I like that. Ooh. Oh. The next one is a path upgrade. Ooh. Ooh, I like that. I'm a dork. Look, there's even new path stuff over here. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, there's even little slimy slimes things on the path. Aw. Adorable. What does the next one give me? I'm broke now. A porch upgrade. I think that'll be adorable. I think I'll just upgrade this. Following for a future study, my thanks. Oh, this is Victor. My last video, I was like, who the fuck is Victor? You want some... Oh, yeah, that's easy. Tabby's pink. How many tabbies did he want? I'll just start collecting them. Hey, you're back again. Tabbies. Just like normal tabbies. I want some booms. How many of them do I have? They can't see because my advertising thing's in the bottom. I have 8 of them. No. I need like one more then. Maybe I'll find more over this way. Slime up there. Hey, money. Oh. Already go. I know I wanted the red slimes, but the tar happened. I think he wanted 6 of them. Yeah, those are tars, by the way. I can see my boom slimes fine, I just can't see anything else. I can only see what's in the far right, in the, my far right inventory. It's nighttime. Ow. Ah, no! Almost died. Boom slime's gonna spawn over here. Ow, radioactive. Evil tar. Yeah, it's like, well, I need one more tabby. Ooh, yay. Tabby in a box. Makes sense for a cat to be in a box. Woohoo, it's right. No, we only want 5, okay, well. Yay! These pink kinds are just near. I want them. Chicken, go. Do it over there. Yay. Hey. Bastard. A pink slime stealing stuff. Not for you. Damn pink slimes. Pretty sure I have Oka in storage. Hey, those are my onions. You guys didn't see anything. You saw nothing. What is that? Is that a pine cone? Yay, more achievements. What's this doing over here? Damn it. A chromostasis in a cabal. What? What? Milk shit? What? Ooh. I really like... Oh, it looks so nice. What the fuck are these Chroma things? Are they colors for my gun? Maybe that's what they're for. Maybe they're for my gun. My backpack. Let's see what upgrades are there. Pulse wave. Sure. Make a splash. Now I have water. Hmm. I can hold water. What grows here? The oka fruit. Sprinklers. What was a phantom message? Not doing a very good job collecting my sword, is it? No. What? Stop running. My house looks awesome with all the new designs on it. Water plort seems to be the most expensive plort that I have. Slimepedia. Their favorite is Heartbeat. So, I'm gonna take the heartbeats out of here and switch them with the carrots. So they'll be eating the heartbeats because it's their favorite, and they'll produce more poop. It makes sense, shut up. Boom slimes like briar hen. They're eating carrots. I'm not constantly feeding them briar hens. What are tabby slimes like? Stony hens. Those stripes, that tail, that wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. What do the offer slimes like? Cube berries. That's what they're eating already. It's good. So right now it's just Oka-Okas and them. Raddies came to me. Our far range regard as red flags emit such a potent aura. They glow in the dark. Oh god, that's adorable. Boom plort, not bacon plant. They get fed way too quickly. Ow. Who the fuck's Ogden? Ogden. It's Ogden. Let's go see who the fuck Ogden is. The name's Ogden Otis. I'm a slam rancher much like yourself, but I mostly fancy myself as a farmer. I came to the far range to grow fruits and vegetables that we used to back on Earth by getting down into the soil and getting your hands dirty. Carrots can improve your night vision? Yeah, seriously, they do. I don't see why all ranchers aren't just gobbling them down every chance they get. Being let's out on the range night could be so dangerous. Well, don't let me ramble on you here. We'll be in touch via the range exchange. I tend only to raise slimes that eat fruits and veggies, so expect those kinds of requests from me. Looking forward to doing business with ya. P.S. Ever heard of Gilder Ginger? It's a mythical veggie that is said to be the favorite fruit of the equally mythical goat sly. But some say that neither of them actually exist. Huh. How very strange. Alright, so now I should have 250. Yay, so I can sprint even longer. But I have things to do, guys. Hey. Why are you guys being fed so much? Maybe I just need to stick some more of you guys in there. But anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you guys all in the next stream, I guess. I'm gonna save and quit. But, yeah, thanks for the new followers. Thanks for popping in the stream, and I'll see you guys all when I stream again. If I can find the Twitch button, there it is. Thank you, everybody, and goodbye.